The South Korean military has virtually concluded that the short-range projectile fired by North Korea last week was a ballistic missile. However, it remains cautious about reaching a final conclusion since the missile could be a new type of weapon able to avoid interception, and Seoul will need to draw up a new missile defense system depending on situational developments.
An enlarged photo of a short-range missile fired by North Korea on May 9th. The Korean letter Jiut can be seen along with an apparent serial number. Seoul's military presumes the letter indicates North Korea's strategic forces that operate ballistic missiles. The letter appeared multiple times on ballistic missiles launched by the regime. Despite its stance that it is still in the process of analysis, the South Korean military is known to have virtually concluded that the recently fired projectile is a ballistic missile. It is highly likely that North Korea has developed a new type of short-range ballistic missile. It's highly likely an upgraded version of the KN-02. The newly fired missile flies at a low altitude of 40 to 50 kilometers, like the KN-02. But it can cover 400 kilometers, a twofold increase from the previous model's range of 200 kilometers. It means South Korea is in the missile's range. Intercepting this type of missile can be very challenging. The nation's military is paying particular attention to the fact that the new missile's trajectory is different from that of previous ballistic missiles, which fly in an arc. The difference suggests Pyongyang could have developed and applied an advanced guided missile technology, which pinpoints the target in the final stage of its flight, like Russia's Iskander ballistic missile.
탄종이나 재원이라든 비행 특성 등 이게 처음 나온 부분이라 보다 다양한 측면에서의 정밀한 분석이 필요합니다. 그래서 시간이 걸립니다.
South Korea's current missile interception system is less effective in thwarting such cutting-edge guided missiles. It will be inevitable for Seoul to develop and employ a new missile defense system.